one of the few that can turn depression into beautiful art like Earl. Got people across the world listening to my art like people in India, Egypt, Japan, Germany. I started turning me inside out for a specific one. People tend to not know how to take me since my soul is so complex. Most of my art comes from a place of depression. Can you feel the energy of my esoteric presence now? What's inside of me is inside of you. God does exist, we are all one. And I try to spread love that shines bright like it's a reflection of pink skies. Today I seen the father of a parasite and another parasite. Oh man, it's so strange how you can get crucified for being a one-woman man. So many guys are trying to get inside while I'm just trying to make somebody my wife. And it's so strange how you can get judged for the lyrics of a song. I got judged for the lyrics of a song by Earl Sweatshirt called Home. I'm far from a narcissist. God is my heart's witness, my mind and soul's witness. I'm on a mission. Feeling like a mockingbird inside of a cage, and I cannot escape. It doesn't matter how hard I try, I can't get a breath of fresh air in as I go throughout my day. My heart really aches, I missed out on the conversation that I could have had with somebody. I missed out on the opportunity. I didn't want anybody else to hear the conversation that I wanted to have with the mother of the woman my heart beats for way before I knew that she could possibly be my soulmate. I always knew that her beauty was something precious. I would love for her to be my blessing. And if she was to want to have a kid, of course I would be willing to be a father. When a cousin of mine told me one time that I'm not really her type, but I feel like she's not judging me, and plus her kind is my kind based on what's in my DNA from both sides of my family. Feeling like a mockingbird inside of a cage, that's no stranger to heartaches, and that's no stranger to a world that knows rain. Feeling like a mockingbird inside of a cage, that's no stranger to heartaches, and that's no stranger to a world that knows rain. Mockingbird.